An old Cherokee told his grandson about the battle that goes on inside people. He said, "My son, the battle is between two wolves inside us all. One is stress.